Hello, and welcome to a demonstration of MediaPulse. In the next few minutes, we will go over what a favorite is and how to add a favorite to your MediaPulse. Favorites are where users can easily add applications or specific data they want to access fast and frequently. Favorites can be searches, individual documents, reports, gadgets, and charts. To add a favorite, go to the modules and select an item you use frequently. For example, let's say I need a list of jobs. Then go to the Actions button and click the star icon. This will add the item as a favorite. You can see the favorite just appeared here. Clear the dashboard to test your new favorite. To remove a favorite, hover over the module and click the trash can icon. It's that simple. For more tips and tricks on MediaPulse, subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@xytechsystems.com.